Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'll be doing me some knotless crochet braids, and the hair I'll be using is some silky yaki braid hair I've had lying around my house for the longest time. I had the color number 4, some color 1, yes, and some color purple. Yes, the purple is the actual theme for this video, so do enjoy the video as I get started. So my hair is all braided now. I'm just gonna drop some oil on my hair. Today I'm using a Miracle Drops Kaleidoscope. Just dup. I really am not the person that has the patience to be using all these droppers. So usually I just throw oil on my hair and it goes faster like this. Yep, easy does it. Close it right back. This oil is very, very, very thin and it runs. Next, I'm gonna start prepping my hair. I'm gonna cut the hair in two. Let me cut this purple one first. It's snowing outside. Whew, we have so much snow. I'm gonna cut this in two. I'm gonna cut this one in two also. And once the hair has been prepped, I'm gonna start my crochet install. I'm gonna start crocheting my hair now. I'm gonna start with the purple because I'll be putting that in the back and on the sides. Okay, that's okay. So, starting right here. I did notice that this purple hair is not as sleek as the other one. This one is a bit more textured. So I think I'm gonna have to run a flat iron through the purple hair when I'm done. But let me just see. Let me see how it turns out first. So I just finished with all of the purple hair in now. All of the purple hair is in, and well, I like this purple. Purple pops, you know. I've not had this purple in a bit. I think the last time I had this was it 2016 or 2017? It was the summer of 2017. I remember I had this exact purple. I'm just gonna be continuing now. I'm gonna put the brown and the black over it, and that's how I'm gonna finish the style. And I'm actually losing daylight right now, so I think I'm gonna have to turn the lights on in a bit. So keep watching.